Okay, so I've been going around the house with these glasses, and I'll have to be honest, everything is super, super overwhelming because I've never seen the colors so vibrant and just some of these colors in general. And just to give you a reference, my neighbor has a super bright car. Like, what is that? I've never seen that before. I'm actually kind of shocked someone would drive a car that bright. And just as something else, I picked out red and green bulbs for my Christmas tree. Look at how pretty it is. Oh my gosh, I love these glasses. So I was doing my makeup and I was trying to pick out a lipstick color, and I thought it'd be a good idea to grab the glasses to actually see what the colors are. And these are two different colors. I thought they were the same exact thing, just different brands. So now I actually get to pick what I'm wearing today. All I've gotta say is, whoa. So I'm using the glasses at night, which is a little different, and I'm getting to see Christmas lights for the first time, and I'll have to say that the greens are a lot better than the reds this time. So I'm about to go in Price Chopper to go see all the fruits and vegetables with all the color. The sign is really bright red, which is kind of shocking because I'm here every single day, and I'm here with Kristen and Caitlin, and oh my god, look at tomatoes! Getting a lot of weird looks walking around Price Chopper with these glasses on, but whatever this color is, I've never seen it before, and it's really crazy.